That's a transporter. Enterprise came with all the trimmings. I've read about them. Have you been through it?
Not yet. Most of the crew's afraid, but I'm kind of curious to try it out.
They say that for a split second, you can actually feel yourself in both places at once.
Why do you think I want to try it?
So you were on the Horizon?
I was born on her, halfway between Dralax and Vega Colony.
How do your parents feel about you leaving?
I've still got my sister and her husband aboard the Horizon, but I know my dad expected me to take over at some point.
And why'd you leave?
I had to figure out where I wanted to spend the rest of my life, and I was pretty sure it wasn't on the Dralax Vega run. Besides, the Horizon didn't have transporters to play with.
These valve seals are shot. We'll have to synthesize some new ones. Give me about 40 minutes. If you want, a resident boomer here can give you a tour.
Thanks. I've already seen most of the ship.
You missed the best part. The only Warp 5 engine in the fleet.
I've heard about it.
Once they get installed in the next generation of freighters, they'll change a whole lot of things.
Even with a Warp 3 engine, you'd be able to cut a 5-year cargo run down to 6 months.
Well, Warp 1.8 works just fine for us. Any faster, and there'd be no time to enjoy the trip.